How y'all doing? I guess I should turn my camera on, right? We're running more CF. He said,
"Show me everything that you have to offer."
Why isn't it showing which guard? No three-framer can punish this? Oh. Are you serious? What about a four-framer? Are you serious? Are you serious? No four framer? No, nothing can punish it? Are you serious?
Make this a lot of fun.
Yo, pretzels! Thanks for the raid, homie. Everyone coming from Pretzel Stream, what's up? I just started. How y'all doing? I'm a DP. Cross me up for shit. Am I dead? Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay. Okay. I'm just doing stuff.
Round two.
Jump back in the corner? I can't believe it. Master subground? Probably. So Pretzels and Pretzels are straining the monks and the disciples. How y'all doing? Welcome to the Essence. We're playing Seth. Hope you guys enjoyed his stream. Brothers, that was your stream, by the way. Oh, it crossed me up. That's why. Lucky stream. Things up sometimes. Oh yeah, I feel it. Sometimes you gotta do it. Give yourself a break. Who doesn't want the jump? He's lucky. How stupid! No super. I'm looking at his bar.
You win.
If I look at you straight, you look like you have a part. Oh, my hair? Like a 6-year-old might have. Do I? I already did. Show me your. But when you turn your head, it's good. Wow, they actually can't punish that. Holy shit. I thought that was just a jury thing. Who has a long range jab other than Akuma? Like a long range 3-frame or something. 3-frame, 4-frame, don't matter. Eve? Eve Guile. I know Cole Lee can probably punish the game with in DT2. Probably get Cole Lee. Oh yeah, Sakura can definitely punish again. I forgot she was even a character. I forgot that was even a thing.
Round one. Fight.
Go for it. I suck at the video. That sucks. Jesus, really? I suck so much. No fears. That's not what I did. I didn't walk forward. Wow, why is nothing working? I hear his matchup with VS1 Seth. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Oh my god, he just did it. Look at all his damage. God damn, that's so good. What? Yeah, none of my shit is coming out. I've been having problems in Tekken too. Like some like my down forwards, like my crossover forwards and shit are coming out. Weird. Wow, what a tree. Okay, attacking. Wow, he was good. Is that light? Wow, that really beats Axie like that? Am I just tripping? Wow. Yo, down. I did crouching. I did crouching. I walked forward slightly and then he. Wow. Wow. Okay. Whatever. Nothing works. Damn, that was Forrest. Done? Almost. Crouch jab leery. Yeah, it seems like I need the VS one for this matchup. Am I trying to play in a bit? Yeah, sure, why not? Unpunishable? What's up, Shin? Damn, everybody pulled through? It's Chun? Oh, yeah. God damn, all the Ryu pulls. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, I remember Rule. Oh boy. Not Joe.
Round one.
Not Joe. He knows what it is. He knows what it is. He must know what this is. There you go. Okay. Same old Joe. I'm actually. I can't beat Ryu. Damn, I suck at the video game. Damn, I'm just falling for it again every time. Damn. I actually cannot beat fire. I can't beat fireballs. I should have picked. Oh, wow. Why am I doing jump forward when I'm pressing forward? God damn, I just cannot walk and block. I can't do it.
I'll settle this. It's the end!
he didn't die. Heavy spin kick? Yeah, I gotta get in the habit of heavy using this heavy spin kick to get through fireball. Yeah, just throw it out. Yeah. Whoa. That sucks.
Round two.
Motherfucker, you can't throw a fireball on self. On Seth? Oh, on Seth. I think it's on Seth. Insane.
You win.
GG's, Joe. I don't know if he's in here or not, but GG's. That's insane. But it's plus on block, yeah. Want to become famous? Thank you, Cayman. Thank you, Cayman. Ooh, the shot. My man. Because I was going to do it. But my man's had my back. Hit him with the clean bullet. What's up, Cayman? You wake up in the morning. You wake up in the morning and got murder on. I feel it. That's that shit. Yellow tape around his body. It's a fucking homicide. You know what I'm saying?
too.
Bro, I am bad at the video game. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I think it's hitting. Okay. Alright. Okay, that's fair. So what is this matchup like?
Round one. Fight.
Can't punish hands. That's what I need to do. I need to start doing hands. I'm too busy worrying about Tatsu and Axe King. Nice. I keep fucking doing that. I should know better. That's minus four. I gotta remember, that's minus four. I can't press it. Wow. Fuck, he's hitting me. That's nice. He might use the video. Why do I keep pressing the I wanna die button? I keep doing that like an idiot, like it's gonna stay in front of me.
Round two.
Oh my god! Invite you? Okay.
You ranked up.
More dive kicks?
Come and show me everything that you have.
To be fair, Corey has been playing Seth longer than me. Hey, I ain't hating you. Give a damn. I thought that would work. There was counter here too. I suck at the video game. I'm in the corner. Oh, you thought it'd catch me. Okay. I guess I'll use the stand like it too as a need. Whoa! That was almost bad. Jesus Christ. Okay. Bang, 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 bang. And they say Axiom is too good. Right, just low profiling. I don't know what people are talking about. Like, it's not that good.
Round one.
It should get buffed, actually. Corey is just pressing buttons. I respect you. I respect you. No, Corey's not confirming shit. Oh my god. Is he gonna head out? Hey, okay. Oh my god, I want to perfect this asshole! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Where was my hand? Where was my hand? Oh no! Oh my, I hate Corey so much. Alright. Oh, okay. Bro, this man is just waking up this damn kid. Oh my god, bro. I still hate this mirror, but this is probably the funnest mirror. Actual dummy. Oh my god, fuck you guys.
Round one.
Oh shit.
Fight.
Oh my god. Corey's the only one I know that can do that shit. He's the only one that can do that shit just... Oh! He was chasing me. Fuck. Where are you going? Oh my god. Fucking Corey. Piece of shit.
Round one. Fight.
No, that was hands. My ankles. Oh wow, what a whiff. That actually killed me. Oh my god! Okay, that. That actually killed me. I cannot believe that super. I'm Seth. I die in two hits, but Jesus, I died fast. Triggered that have been oh my god damn it. Oh, you son of a bitch, you just did it twice? That shit hurt. No. You're a piece of shit. Character is obscene. No. Oh, this is scary, dude. Nah, man. Oh, Yes, and I pressed crouch heavy kick. I sure fucking did. I sure fucking did. Camera, this way.
You win.
You drug the knife. What a what a word. What a vocabulary. Wow, son.
Round one. Fight.
You son of a bitch. Jimmy Austin? It was just out of range. Get mixed. Mixed? Yep, Allen Iverson. Yep, he sure was. I got fucked. He sure was, bot. The bot, yep. I'm so glad I got bot. The bot. I got trigger words for the bot. It's so hilarious. Seth, how the mighty have fallen. This is the future. Should you say anything about the reference? No, that's just something I said. Oh, what? That went over me? Oh my goodness. That's not what I know that. Yo, that is optimal! Oh, he jabbed! Oh, fuck you. I'm most definitely trying to catch a back dash. Is so ridiculous. But nah, Brussels, that's just something I say. When someone gets smicked, like mixed like that, especially by a shimmy, that's when the Allen Iverson comes in. You have to get your ankles broke. More so a basketball reference.
Round one.
Son of a bitch. I suck at the video game. I really suck at the video game. Oh, that was nice.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. I'm like, yeah, I'm a DP right here.
Nah.
Did you see that meaty? Did you see that meaty crouching meaty punch? This final round. Fuck, I had the same idea.
Oh, I panicked.
That still hit me. Motherfucker.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I want to do the same fucking thing. I hate him so much. I hate him so much. I want to do the same fucking thing. Ah! I want to do the exact same thing. I thought he would go for a little bit longer. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Motherfucker.
Fight.
Oh my god, I was almost about to finish the move.
Oh, that's right, I can't do that. That's fine. Yeah, after Tatsu, I can't back dash. If someone dashes after me, I can fuck up.
Yo, when you're bad at the video game, but the character makes up for it?
Yo, what a character.
My other dash! Look at this! See, look! Y'all complaining about Seth's dive kick? Look at this! Look, this shit needs to be buffed! Look at this! You just got low profile! I don't know why y'all are complaining. Oh no.
Demonstrate the low profile. My man said I'm taking the dub. Oh, I don't know why y'all are complaining about this dive kick. Bro, just sweep.
Look at this. See, look. Look at that. That's crazy. Y'all really complaining about this character? Yo, buff this. Look at that.
I can't hit him!
Fucker. glad I know that now. My ankle. There's two clips. What happened? I gotta watch these now. Oh, you good? Okay. Oh no. Oh, he took gas up. How convenient. No, I'm not. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Nah, man, he's beating my axe. He's beating my axe kicks. Like, that move sucks. Like, light axe kick? I don't know what the fuck y'all complaining about. That's crazy. Yo, Capcom. Look at this. I can't do anything about it. I can't whip punish this. But I can. Oh, that was dirty. That was actually dirty. I had the right read, too. Yo, that is meat! That's pure meat. That meaty is really fucking good. I have to learn how to start using it. This fucking nerd really just... I keep doing it. That's the force I have. If I die, I'm dead. Jesus Christ! I was joking! I didn't think I would actually die! Oh my god! I didn't think I would actually die! Holy shit! Yeah, I know. I think what I need to start doing, though, is that when I take the, when I take the Oki, when I get Oki situations, I gotta stop going for axe kick and start going, like, switching up between crouch, medium kick. Because I only do axe kick or, axe kick or throw. Axe kick, throw, or button.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah. But I need to start going low, because I feel like crouching me and punch can only do me so good, because they're walking back, I couldn't low. Yo, all the Sonic music is right. Just fucking did it? Hey, remember, that's minus two. That shit is fast. Oh. That felt like a meaty crushing mirror kick. I'm assuming at best it can only be zero. I'm assuming at best it can only be zero on meaty, or am I just bad at meaties? This is only minus one. No idea. Probably make it plus one. Two active frames? Okay, maybe. I'm above you. Why do I keep dropping this? I need to show off. I just sat there and took it. I am upset. Damn, that's a lot of pushback! That's a lot of pushback. I'm like, yo, this is gonna be minus as fuck. Nah. I didn't think that would hit, that's why I did that. I can't win for losing! Oh my god! You lose. So is, I have to see. I have to see it after this one. Oh. Useless. You press on plus two? If I just neutral jump without pressing the button, I probably would. Why am I laughing? It's 12-1. Why the fuck not? It's actually like 12-3. Asshole. I won like three games. Eat my fucking two extra games and some shit. Same thing. Bullshit. All right.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. What a meaty. Oh, I thought I had meter. There's no way this stuns me. Oh my god, the brutal impacts. Brutal impacts. Damn, that shit must be really fast. I'm so good. I guess I do have to get out of that habit. I gotta get out the habit of ass kick and extension. I don't have to hit it. It doesn't give me anything but Oki. Yeah, that's what it's feeling like too.
Nice.
You're not dead? Oh, shit. I thought that throw was for sure going to kill you. What a trade. I'm complaining about ass kicking, bro. Y'all need to stop. Listen. Y'all need to just get good. Y'all got a low profile. That's the answer. That's the answer. But that's the answer. You just got a low profile. Everyone has like a sweep, crouching meme kit. You know, it don't need fire. Oh shit, what the fuck? That was weird. Right there. I was holding down four and I rolled my hand. Fuck. That sucks. Okay, cool. We gotta talk about staying hard here. We have to talk about that. That button is insane. Damn. I didn't know he could do that either. I didn't know he could do that. That was actually pretty godlike. That's crazy. This character is OD. Alright, I'm gonna haul back into some rank for it. That was fun. GG's over. Yeah, I really gotta start using stand light kick as a coward. Dog, you just beat me like 28 and like 22.
Seth, come and show me everything that you have to offer. You will feel my wrath.
15-1? It wasn't 15. Was it 15-1? Because we won like 3. Whatever, it don't matter. So, how active is that? Where's my phone?
Stand light kick. Three active frames. Okay, that's pretty active. It's not as active as my So this is three active frames. Minus one on dash up, no wonder. So that's four. How stupid. Jesus Christ. That's a zero. I'm gonna start using crouching, standing light kick more as a meaty, cause it sets up the throw too. Oh shit, wrong V skill. V skill 2 does not work in this matchup. It's wealthy. This is a Columbus Guile? Is that fact? Is that actual factuals? That doesn't punish this sweep? I can't get stand heavy kick to work. I can't get it to work for me as an anti-air. Like, I honestly can't get it to work because that was mad deep. Damn, that's a lot of points. Fuck. If he wins again, he's super tired. Like right when they jump?
Round one. No falling back on the right. It's a backup on the track.
I respect it. I didn't jump there, I just walked through.
Man, soaked into your vein, like a
Like the cut? Thank you.
One.
I'm gonna just round start it. Fuck it. Oh, that was actually Tatsu. I probably would have got hit anyway, because he would have just pressed the button. But that's fine. No DP. Why am I bad at the video game? Struggling mad hard against day 5 Seth. You shimmy me like what, twice, and all of a sudden you think you're. Think you're Mike Tyson? Hello, GG's. +5. me these are hard, but I don't have my that one extra friend. Like, I'm used to having four active friends here. That is really cheap. Is this always plus one? Minus one? It is. So this is a 17 frame dash? Yes. It's first time I played this match. Let's find out. I would think V-Skill 1 because of Fireball. And I don't know what he gets from the I don't know what move he steals either. I think it's a Wheel Kick. I want to say Wheel Kick. Cora, are you still here? You think DS1 will work better in this matchup? Like, just in general? Really decent. said meaty beast skill. You see that shit?
You win.
It's Wilkie came along and destroyed me with his
schmoo.
Oh, I backdashed it too.
Fucking everything. He's getting away with murder.
This man fucked up everything but got away with murder.
That was crazy.
It's probably not enough to make a difference. Alright, I feel that.
Wake up, beast. This game is actually an animal. All he knows is the Brian F setup. Who does that? I'm gonna do something dumb. Part of the problem is that my last hits aren't coming out. Part of the setup.
What is it, Tristan? Stand medium kick? Okay. Noted. I'll try that.
That hit from that far?
I didn't start.
being like that.
You win.
That's why y'all do it. Plus three. I'm assuming the best I can do is plus three. Yeah. What if I do this instead? So how much you keep? 221 for plus three. $221 for plus 8. Why not do that instead? Make sure you get the same amount of wall kill. Yeah, you get about the same. Plus 9. Looks the same to me. What is this? Square one, in between squares two and three. Oh, a little, it's a little further. So this is square one, here's square two, and then square three is where he's like at. So it's a little further. Oh no, I'm looking at it.
lot closer. Okay. Yeah, you get the damage machine. Plus 12, but you're, if you get it again, you're minus 5. Minus 2.
Alright, let's make this a lot of fun.
Yo, Jackal. Thank you for the raid, buddy. What's going on with you, fam? Everyone coming from the armory, welcome. Welcome to the Essence. What's going on, y'all? How's the stream? How's the stream, Jackal? Oh, shit. This is really hard, but you can do jump MP, late land, have time to VS2 BP.
Wow, really?
Optimal damage? Ah. You said VS2 DP? I'll try that. In training. Woo! Suck at the video game. I'm trying to like view reversal so I can catch it. I'm trying to view reversal so I can catch the punch. Like I'll like he'll go through me and I can punish him. I know that's what I'm saying. Damn. Bro, okay. Okay. I guess I'm just sleep at the wheel. Why did it lag right there?
You win.
But yeah, everyone coming from Jackal Stream, what's up? What's going on with it? We learned this from Seth because Jury just not cutting it right now. Plus, it's good to it's a good change of pace because this character is broke. This character is it's just broke. See, this game's turn, broke. I respect it. Not one running back because it's laggy. I respect it. GG's. So you said do... Okay.
mid-screen, that shit is a bitch. I can already tell. I was about to say, oh, that's not you. That's not bad, but he was in the corner. Yeah, it's so easy to mess that shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I feel that way, man. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I understand. Don't ever play in lag, bro. Especially in that, like, I just ranked up. I just rated up, because why not? This account don't mean nothing to me. But yeah, I respect it. Don't ever play in conditions you don't want to play in. Wow. Oh, I thought I had meter. And this is the ugliest outfit, too. This reward isn't really there, and you don't get the OT. So it's just the damage thing. You're stand blocking now. That was cute. Ooh, I got hit. I hate this lag. Thanks for playing. You don't like to mention myself? I mean, I probably won't like it either, because I mean, I don't know, when I get to the ranks to fight the people who play Chun, you know, I'm not saying this Chun's bad or nothing, but I'm just saying that with experience, more experienced Chuns, I need to decide whether or not I want to use VS1 or VS2 in this matchup. I would think V-Skill 2, not V-Skill 2, but I think V-Skill 1, because they'll probably, you know, the fucking Kikoken, which is a really good control tool. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, that's fucked up. Yeah, it is. Okay. So when you late land, you have to delay. You have to delay the beast. So, I mean, with practice, it probably won't be that hard, but why would you do that over either hands or... Either hands or fucking... forward heavy punch. I don't see why you would do that. I mean, the game V-meter, sure, but I mean... Yeah, for 15 more damage, yeah, that's whatever, right? And to be cool, I mean, sure.
Win this battle, and you'll have a 5-win streak in ranked match.
Oh boy, what is this matchup? Can he do anything about this? Oh, yes, he can. Excuse me, that was mine. How did you press it? press on minus and he got away with it. I'm confused. Oh my god, this is how it ends. I don't trust it. Oh, I could stand jumping medium punch. What am I doing? I have a better jumping medium punch in this match. I literally have no idea what doing this match at all. I feel like you would think steady heavy kick would be the way, right? Because it's just Barcelona. That's not punishable. That's definitely punishable. You play like heavy punch. I'm not jumping. That's what you do? Why am I inputs not coming out? Yeah, sure. Round two. You can't really anti your that. No, that's not what I did!
I'm gonna lose here. I'll take it. I'll take the kill. I'll take the kill. Did you see the lag spike? Oh well. That's fine. I have no idea what doing that matchup. He just started doing a whole bunch of shit. He wasn't doing view skill 2, he wasn't doing anything. He was just doing shit. It was just working. I guess I gotta figure out what to do in that matchup. You would think like this would work, right? Like it worked like twice. Other than that. Damn. What is with not training staging in these area, in this area of the ranking?
Round one. Fight.
He just did it. What the fuck? I've been really mad if that didn't kill him.
Round two.
He died. I mean, yeah, but that's Akuma though, right? This is Ken. He got normal health. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, that instance. Yeah, that was fun. He won't let me out the corner. That reversal is so fast. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh. This, that's crazy how you can win by being trash at the game. Get any OP on me. I doubt that works. You do technically get the most character off that combo. That's true, but I mean, you're plus 13 in distance. But no Oki, yeah, so it doesn't matter. Oh no, Urien? I think this skill 1 would be good in this matchup too. I think any character with a fireball, we should be rocking this skill 1. Like at all times, I think. Especially this fireball. Do you really need an anti force anti-fireball? Okay, my man's just pressing all buttons. Oh, he knows his buttons. He said sweep. Oh wow, that was up. God damn, that was cool. Aw, no DP!
I'll settle this now. It's the end!
You win.
Fuck. Oh no, race chase. Sucks. No. Oh, how minus is there for? Minus 12. That was a really slow ass button. Get punished like that? That's crazy. Oh boy, this man is going nuts. But he hasn't done EX like headbutt. So. Oh, I thought I had needed. Oh, he's cute. Yeah, he killing it now. He fucking me up now. I'm man. I almost fucked it up. so fast. Minus 12 EX? God damn. Okay. What a confirm, also. What is happening? What? What was that? What was that? What? What was going on? So much spaghetti on the floor. Bro, I wish he didn't die so fast. I'm always on the edge of my seat when I get hit. I'm always on the edge of my seat when I get hit by anyone. Oh. What's up, Andua? Thanks for coming back for a little bit. Yeah, bro, this shit getting crazy. This ain't no pure peak D-gen hours. Holy crap, dude. Oh, and another one. We got another one. Oh, shit. Oh. I have never in my match. Oh my god, that match fucked me up so much. I can't even talk. I have never in my life seen that much of a scramble for so long. It's like everything was a scramble. My man was pressing everything. Isn't this costume banned anyway? Stop letting you just do that.
You win.
That's match of the night right there, bro. That's match of the night.
Nothing can top that shit. That was cool.
Your league has moved up.
All right, later, Corey. Thanks for stopping by, y'all.
Round one.
God, that was really high. Oh, I dropped my jab. That sucks. Damn, I keep fucking up. I got hit with the football. It's definitely pop age right there. What the fuck is happening? I'll probably play a couple more. Where am I at? Actually, no, I'll play one more. Depending on where my points are. Yeah, I'll play one more. I need to start doing this. Does this work? Cancel sooner.
Yeah,
probably be the last one. Wow. If I didn't suck at the video game. That's never what I'm doing. Yeah, my fucking inputs are getting fucked now. I did hands and it was like DP. No, that's not what I did.
Round two.
Bro, he's stuttering. So after this, y'all, I'm gonna have more to call it. Bro. Bro, what is this connection? The weave punish.
You win.
All right, that's one.
Fire!
didn't know if it was a crossover. Well, not crossover, but a normal jumping. That's crazy. I'm just gonna assume every time Ibuki's do like a close jumping, it's gonna be the cool nice shit. Oh boy, and with that, folks, I will see y'all later. Thank you, Pretzels and Jacku, for the host. I appreciate you guys. And if you guys are still around, please make sure you guys like, if you like what you see, follow, give your boy a follow. If you guys really like what you see, go ahead and drop a subscription. We've got Twitch Prime, you know, Prime Gaming, and all that stuff. I also have merch over here on the left side. As you can see, it's been going through it's been rotating all day. But now I'm going to send you guys to my good friend and part of the Midwest movement, Zach in the Box. He's currently playing Tekken, so I will see y'all later. Peace.